Where the mother of Noah Thomas wants her trial moved outside of Pulaski County. Ashley White's attorney filed a change of venue request last Wednesday. A hearing is scheduled for January the 4th. A separate motions hearing is set for this Wednesday in Pulaski County Circuit Court. White is charged with felony child abuse and neglect in connection with the death of her 5-year-old son, Noah.